The most successful songs we've written have come from doing one very specific thing, and it's going in there and playing Wii, like Wii tennis, and then we just kind of talk. Half of our brain is focused on winning the game, and the other half is just kind of shouting out what randomly comes to our mind or in our subconscious. 20 minutes of that, and we've come up with like a great new idea, and we run out and record it. I think that has like a 98% success rate, for sure. Wii tennis. I think it was a lyric. I think I just had something in my phone that said maybe like a million bad days, made a million good stories. I didn't even think of it as a song concept. I was just like, oh, that's kind of a cool thought.
Yeah, and we kind of figured out how to twist it into a more unique idea than what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, you know, which has been done a bajillion times. We thought, what's a more realistic, relatable way to talk on that concept? And we came up with this idea of what doesn't kill you actually makes you a lot more interesting, and it gives you good stories to tell people. And at the end of the day, that's like the most fun thing to do. Every bad date, every bad band meeting we've been in, we just thought like it's so much fun to tell those stories to everybody.
Because no one wants to hear about the great days in your life. They want to hear about the terrible things that have happened to you, you know? Those are the most interesting. Right now we are in our living room that we actually grew up in New York City, and behind us is actually the studio. I mean, you could call it a studio. It's not really a studio. It's a computer and piano where we've literally made almost all of our songs for our entire 13 years as a band. I think that the first step is just to make kind of a basic demo of what we're looking for, especially when we're starting with production so early.
Yeah, so this was like the most basic...
Not unique track.
Yeah, trap beat kind of thing. And I had fake horns that I put in. Like fake synth horns. And I sent it over to my trumpet player. So our trumpet player, his name is JJ, he sent back real trumpets and it really kind of upped the vibe. And then I actually combined it with the fake trumpets and all together it just sounded like this big, thick horn section.
So we had that and we said, okay, that's pretty basic. That's just, how do we add some elements that are surprising? So I think the first thing that we talked about was this sort of pre-chorus sample.
So we're very focused on creating our own samples. And so we got really obsessed with this music of the 1940s and 50s, which is this like close harmony choir movie music. And here's an example.
So kind of the next surprise that we wanted to go with was this sort of breakdown in the pre-chorus. So we had this obvious buildup and then we just dropped into the most minimal beat you could do. We had this...
Originally, I remember I had a trap snare there and it was so typical.
Yeah, it felt very empty.
Yeah, and you came up with that. You were like, what about if it was just like a live clap in a room, and you're just like, you get this image of just someone alone in a room doing that, right?
It's almost as if everyone's performing together and then suddenly it's just one guy.
Yeah, and that was this.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. 100
bad days. And then that's just a chance to sort of like really emphasize the hook. The last part that we tackled was the bridge, and this just kind of came out of nowhere. I just kind of vomited it.
Yeah,
sitting there, I think, on your bed, and we were just writing the song.
Yeah.
And I ain't scared of you no more, and I just went ba da ba ba da ba da ba da 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 out of nowhere.
What's funny, because we like changed the whole vibe of the song. Like we changed the whole. It was da 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 da, and then it all became like 30-second notes or something.
Yeah. You know, you can't really follow along anymore.
Exactly. It's like a totally different vibe.
Yeah.
So that's a lot of cowbells. And it, again, like all the other stuff we do, it's a lot of stuff layered.
And we were just like, okay, let's throw that in. And we were like, okay, this has to have one more huge kind of
I remember originally we had nothing there. It was like this. We had silence. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I think we thought that was really good. And then as soon as you came up, you were like, no, this has to be filled in. As soon as we put in this little sample of, who's
That's
doing
me.
That? Is that you screaming?
I yelled it. I yelled nonsense. I yelled the first thing I thought of. I guess it's screw your thing, it goes like this, is that what I'm saying?
And then the song, it just got so much better in that moment. And then the last thing was like, okay, we have to go into a big drop. So we called up our trumpet player, JJ, again, and we said, okay, we have the hardest melody for you to play that we've ever sent you. The ba-da-bum-ba-da-ba-da-bum-bum. But we were like, I don't know if you're going to be able to do it, but we're going to give this a shot.
Yeah, wait, I have the voice memo that you sent him of you singing.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah, hold on one second.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
We had had writer's block for so long before this song. We just like had no good inspired production ideas or anything. So this night we got so excited. We're, oh my God, we're actually coming up with like surprising ideas. And so we like kind of forced JJ to record it at that exact moment. And he sent back this.
And then I'll now play the full thing. And this is kind of what it turned into from the drop. I think that no matter who you talk to, if you tell them this kind of basic concept for a song, 100 Bad Days makes 100 Good Stories, they're like, oh yeah, it does. That's totally me. I can totally relate to that. And you know, when you're coming out with a first single, our mentality is let's have it be this kind of banger party song anthem right out the gate, just kind of show them what you're made of. So with the relatable concept and the production combined, we thought it would just be perfect.
Remember when we all got drunk? I ended up with two broke thumbs. Oh my God, I felt so dumb. Lucky me. I wrote a song that no one knows. I played a show and no one showed. Oh my God, I felt so alone. Lucky me. When all is going wrong and you're scared as hell, what you gonna do, who you gonna tell? Maybe, yeah.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. Remember when she broke my heart, waiting for the waiter to return my card. Right as I let down my guard. Lucky me. We had to work a bit more hard, only just to get a little bit less far. We could laugh about it all tomorrow, couldn't we? Hey. When all is going wrong and you're scared as hell, what you gonna do, who you gonna tell? Maybe, yeah.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. So honey, good stories make me interesting at parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you. 100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you, no.